people came. Hi, people came.
Hi. What a crowd. Look at this crowd.
Well, good night. That's all we have time for.
When the work begins to pile up and your temper starts to rile up, that's the time a fella needs a song.
Doctor, banker, butcher, baker, you can be a merrymaker if you go on singing all day long.
If you're hanging in suspense from 8 till 5 and you want to keep that sense of humor alive,
just whistle while you work. Put on that grin and start right in and whistle wild and long. Just hum a merry tune. Just do your best and take a rest and sing yourself a song.
When there's too much to do, don't let it bother you. Forget your troubles, try to be just like a cheerful chickadee and whistle while you work.
Just do your best and take a rest and sing yourself a song.
If you get in trouble and you don't know right from wrong, give a little whistle. That's right, give a little whistle. If you meet temptation and the urge is very strong, give a little whistle. Give a little whistle. Not just a little squeak, pucker up and blow. And if your whistle's weak, just yell, Jiminy Cricket, right. Take the straight and narrow path, and if you start to slide, give a little whistle. Give a bigger whistle. And always let your conscience be your guide. Not just a little squeak, pucker up and blow. If your whistle's weak, just yell, Jiminy Cricket, right. Take the straight and narrow path, and if you start to slide, give a little whistle. Give a little whistle. And always let your conscience be. Don't let it bother you. Forget your troubles. Try to be just like a cheerful chickadee. Like a cheerful chickadee. And whistle while you work.
Come on, get smart.
Come on, get smart.
Tune up and start.
Tune up and start to whistle.
Doctor, banker, butcher, baker, you can be a merry maker.
Whistle.
Very, very glad you're here.
So many of you, too.
I know.
It's so much more fun when you show up.
We've done it the other way. We are thrilled to be here at the Birdland Theater. This is a song that we're going to do now that we stole from Andy Williams.
We did. Well, I mean, he didn't write it or anything. I mean, this song
Billy and I are obsessed with the variety shows
Yep, yes, right.
And actually, this song and this arrangement kind of kicked off the career of one of my heroes, Donny Osmond.
Oh, okay.
That's right.
There you
he
go.
He sang this as a child on the Andy Williams special. So,
and you're going to sing it as a full-grown adult on
Well,
our
we'll
show.
See.
Okay.
Well, that remains to be seen.